This is the Varsity girls 300 meter hurdles. Haley Bond of Edison out fast. She has the fastest time coming in.